my honor to welcome you here today. We are gathered here today to affirm our determination to continue this journey.
As Sharjah is in the top 10 small and medium city in the world.
Sharjah had an important leadership in the Arab world.
It also has the busiest airports in the region. I'm talking about the United Arab Emirates in a whole, talking about Abu Dhabi, Dubai, and Sharjah.
The free zones today have over 13,000 companies from 152 countries. This is a glimpse of Hamriya Free Zone Authority. It's the largest free zone today based in Sharjah. It's an industrial free zone. We're located next to it.
Maybe 90% of the Italian companies are small and medium companies.
The UAE is incredibly big because of the 8 hours flight, because of the 4 hours flight, the amount of end users that can be reached from the UAE is exceptional.